This tells the story of my grandmother and a pair of boots she gave me just before she passed away, and then also tells her story of coming over from Holland in 1953. With a smile on her face and a tear in her eye, she handed me her boots, said, "Hope they fit you right." I slipped one foot in, and much to my surprise, we have the same damn feet, we roll to the sides. And they suited her well across these wide open spaces. I got my grandmother's love in her mirror of the cases. I After the war, with her country in shambles, she left her fate to the government and made it a gamble. They tossed the dice and she sailed to the States, with four kids in tow and two more on the way. They suited her well across these wide open spaces. I got my grandmother's love. In a whole new land, a young family on their own, with grandpa's 8 cents, they built them a home. And 30 years later, for their anniversary, he bought her this token of their American dream. And they suited her well across these wide open spaces. I got my grandma. She wore them in, but she never wore them out. Through every rainy season and every next drought. With a smile on her face, tear in her eyes, she handed me her boots, said, "I hope they fit you right."